Hi friends, good morning. Welcome back to my channel, Surabhi Multi Creations. Today I am making brown rice, mushroom biryani. Please watch this. First of all, cooker on the stove. Add 3 spoons oil. Add garam masala seeds, fry it well. Add garam masala paste and tomato puree. Fry it for 2 minutes. After 2 minutes, add mushroom pieces. Fry it well. Add turmeric powder. And Everest masala powder. Mix it well. Adding salt, fry it well. Add 1 cup brown rice. Mix it well. Fry it for 2 minutes, low flame. After 2 minutes, add 2 cups water. Mix it well. Cover the lid. Add Pudina leaves. Add green chilli. keep it for 3 whistle. Please like and share and subscribe. Mushroom brown rice biryani ready. Ready to be served. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.